हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू मामाज मैजिक किचन. यू मस्ट बी सेइंग ऑल द वाइट थिंग्स अराउंड हियर एंड आई विल बी मेकिंग अ वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ केक एंड दिस केक विल बी स्पेशली मेड फॉर द किड्स. द किड्स रियली लव द फेमस कार्टून कॉल डोरेमोन एंड आई थॉट ऑफ मेकिंग सम डोरा केक्स आउट ऑफ दिस इन्ग्रीडियंट्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आर very few and easy ingredients. I have 3/4 cup of curd or dahi, then 1 cup of flour, then I have almost 1 cup of milk, then I have 1/4 cup of sugar, 1 tablespoon of baking powder, 1/4 spoon of salt, 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda, and I'll be taking 3 tablespoon of oil out of this. I'll take the dry ingredients. I'll take my flour, 1 cup of flour. Yes, I'll be putting the dry ingredients first, then my baking powder, then baking soda, salt. It's very, very easy, and you people can bake for the kids. I've taken the sugar. Now we'll take the wet ingredients. Now we'll mix the dry ingredients nicely. Looking at my recipe, even your kids can try making this Dora cake. As my son was asking me to try his hand, but I told him, let me try first. Take 3 tablespoons of oil. You can take butter also if you want. And the curd, mix it nicely. Now we'll put the milk slowly and mix the mixture nicely. Now again we'll put the milk and mix the batter nicely. I'll be baking in a cooker or oven, but I've taken a kadai and I'll put a little bit of oil. Now we'll put the batter. We won't be making too big. The size will be of this one. And cook for at least 5 minutes. From medium to low flame, then we'll cover with the lid. It's almost 5 minutes. We'll flip it up. Yes, now it's ready. Meantime, I have taken 1/4 cup of chocolate and I'll be melting this, and when it is 50% melted, I'll be putting whipped cream, that is 2 tablespoons of whipped cream. If you don't have chocolates in the fridge, what you can do is you can take 2 tablespoons of a coffee powder and mixed with 2 tablespoons of hot water, and after that, when you mix it well, you can put the whipped cream, 2 tablespoons of whipped cream. To put the whipped cream, and mix it well. My chocolate syrup is ready. Now we'll decorate our Dora cake. I have taken the first slice. Now we'll put the chocolate above it. Now we'll put the other slice above this. I put the other slice above this. And your Dora cake is ready. Ta-da! My Dora cake is ready!